with the XTX. You can see we're pulling on, the rope's gripped by the fibers. Take tension one, you can do a small vert, release some tension, and it re-grips. You can latch back clutch, and then the rope is completely free to run. And then when you want to lock the rope again, push the button, the rope is completely locked. As you can see. So to go inside, you can very easily, without taking the clutch off the deck, take out the rear staple, remove the rear cover, lift up the top cover, and the whole braid is free to come out. You can inspect it, clean it as needed. You install it into the sleeve, reinstall the top cover, reinstall the back cover, and you're ready for use again.